Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up parental controls on Netflix. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by loading up Netflix and logging in to your account. Now hover over your profile image at the top right of the screen and then select Manage Profiles from the drop-down list. Select the profile you want to set up parental controls on. You can also create a new profile. Under Maturity Settings here, select Edit. You'll now need to enter your password to continue. The first option here is choosing what maturity rating the person should be allowed to watch. For example, if you choose 13+, they will only be able to see content for 13 and under. You can also enable it as a kids profile, which shows only kids titles and is a different Netflix experience. If there are specific shows or movies that you don't want them to see, you can enter them into the title restrictions here and it will stop that title from being visible on their profile. Click Save once you are done and parental controls will now be set up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.